To find the molar mass for calcium oxide, that's CaO, we'll go to the periodic table. We look up calcium, and its mass is 40.08, and that's grams per mole. But we won't write that till the end. We add that with molar mass for this one oxygen here, which is 16.00 grams per mole. And when you add these up, you get 56.08, and the units, grams per mole. Very important to add the units there. And that's the molar mass for CaO, calcium oxide. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.